Hi everyone, in this video we will learn how to create or register a new user in the e-filing system. Before jumping to the registration process, you have to make sure that you have a valid email address registered with your TIN. To do this, we have to take following steps. First, if you have ever received a reassessment form or any other form in this format from the Ministry of Finance, you can check the email feed in here and make sure if you have a valid email address or not. Please keep in mind that for some technical reason, it is possible that even if you have a registered email with your TIN, it may not show up in here. Second, if you are receiving notification from the Ministry of Finance regarding your TIN or your company in your email, it means that you have valid email address registered with your TIN. Otherwise, you have to contact your case manager to update or register your email. After verifying your email, you can start the registration process. Email verification is necessary because the e-filing system is sending your user's credential to this email. So let's get started with the registration process. First of all, open your browser. Visit ards.ard.gov.af. You will see the login page to e-filing system. If you already have an account, you can put your username and password here. Press the sign in button, but if you would like to register a new user, click here. You will see the registration page. The first field is company information or information about your company. You have to put your TIN here, then your legal company name. Here you should put last document number if you ever used manual reporting system. So you should take your number from here. You can see this number from last document you have submitted. If you have a new company, you can put your TIN here, no problem. Then in this field, you have to add your information. The person who is filling this form, it could be the CEO of the company or a representative of the company. In personal ID, you have to put your tasker number or passport number or license number, then first name, then your last name, your phone number, and your email address. Please keep in mind that they are not sending your user credential to this email address. Then you have to read the terms. If you accept it, tick the accept and then press the register button. Upon registering, they will send you an email containing your user credential. Your TIN is your username and your password. So you can take your TIN and password and visit ards.ard.gov.af login page. You have to put your username here and your password here and remember me and then sign in. If by any reason you don't receive your credential, you have to take following steps. Repeat the registration process, fill registration form once again and make sure that TIN field is correct. Spelling mistake in other fields should not be that much problematic. If it says that your TIN is already registered, you have to email Ministry of Finance manually and ask them your credential. They will send you your credential to your registered email. You can find MOF emails in the description section of this video. Recheck your email. You have to recheck your email with your case manager to make sure there is no spelling mistake in your email associated with your TIN. If it's still not working, you have to keep in touch with your case manager. He or she is responsible to resolve this issue, or at least he or she must guide you through the process. Thanks for your time. In the next video, we'll get familiar with the application environment. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Looking forward to hear your comments.